So team, we're aiming for that 2 to 3 car length gap as best we can. You need to look through the car in front of you, up towards me, looking up the road as far as you can.
And like I said, you want to use as much of the road as you can. The more road you use, the less you turn the wheel, the faster and safer it will be. Okay, turn one, approaching from the left hand side, we turn in early, alright? So if you guys are out near that white line, alright, you're too late, alright? We seem to have a lot of trouble with that. Apex cone, right front wheel along the curve there. I want to let the left hand wheel go right out to the white line.